all. I know you're thinking I'm being mean, but when there's approximately a $50,000 a year difference in income, yes, and you look at it and you're saying, well, it doesn't make a lot of sense. Now, I'm sure you're a very nice little city, yes, but I wanted to know all the oaths, the badges, the attorneys, and then all the Mormon investments in various kinds of electronics. Could you get me the endowed again, and how many of them have their own personal airplane? I thought Mormonism was involved in the use of technology the Mormon way. Now, let's say you're in Russia. You're in one of these Russian Orthodox churches, similar cult structure, and one of your benefactors happens to be a billionaire that likes to buy his spirituality. Could you get me the Russian Orthodox Church? Because I'm concerned about some of these fringe groups. Could you get me the Russian Orthodox Church right now?